Hey friends, it's Tiffany and I'm going to show you how I got the makeup look I did today. First, I cleansed my face with the Garnier Skin Active micellar cleansing water, and it removes waterproof makeup, and I used some of these cotton rounds. And then I used the Differin acne treatment gel. And then I used the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Rose Toner. And then the Skin Nutrition's Age Defy Dark Circle and Puffiness Serum. And it has a little roller ball. And then the Skin Nutrition's Hyaluronic Acid Vitamin C Serum. That's from Dollar Tree too. And then my eyelash curlers from Dollar Tree. It's this pretty oil slick design. And then I mixed two mascaras today. The Maybelline Great Lash Waterproof Mascara in Blackish Brown. That's what the brush looks like. And then the Maybelline Total Temptation Waterproof Mascara in Very Black. And that's what the brush on that one looks like. And then I use the e.l.f. Sheer Eyeshadow Primer. And that's the applicator on that. No color to that. It just helps prime your eyelids for eyeshadow. And then the LA Colors Day to Night Eyeshadow Palette. I found this at Dollar General weeks ago. And that's what that looks like. And I used these two colors right here. This really pretty pink. And this creamy pink color. It almost looks white, but I think it's baby pink. Pretty sure. And then this really pretty purple pink, and it has shimmer in it. And then for my brows, I used the e.l.f. brow pencil in neutral brown. That's what that looks like. And then I used the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Matte Face Primer. And then I used for concealer the LA Girl High Definition Pro Concealer in Porcelain. And then to blend that, I used these two sponges. This one is from Dollar Tree. And then this one is from Walmart, from the cream shop. And for powder foundation, I used the Bomb Cosmetics Photo Bomb. And that is in the shade Light. That's what that looks like. And then I use the LA Colors Contour Highlight and the contour powder. And that's from Dollar Tree. And then the Wet n Wild Blossom Glow Highlighter. It's a really pretty pink. Very, very shimmery. And then the Bomb Cosmetics Insta-Stain Blush in Houndstooth. And that's what that looks like. And then my lip color today is a little mini one from Sephora. And that is the Tarte Tartist Lip Paint in Birthday Suit. And that's what that looks like. And it's matte. And I love matte lipsticks. The best. I like cream and lip glosses, but matte is my favorite. Now I'm going to show you the brushes that I used, and I used the Real Techniques Expert Face Brush, the Morphe E2 Powder Brush, and that's really nice and fluffy, the Morphe M439 Buffer Brush, and then this powder brush from Dollar Tree, the Wet n Wild Crease Brush, this Wet n Wild Eyeshadow Blending Brush, and then this small tapered brush from e.l.f. That's what that looks like. And then the Morphe E22 Blending Brush, and then the Aubrey Rosewater Mist to set my makeup. And I also have in these cute clips from Dollar Tree. And this is actually a scarf that me, my mom, and my sister picked out, but we all like to wear it every now and then. But it has little donuts on it. I don't know if you can see the donuts, but some of them just have like the regular donut shape, but some of them have a heart in the center. And these are the clips. And it actually came in a pack. And there's like other pastel colors and there's white. And I love these clips. And they're even good for thicker hair. And my, as you can see, my hair is pretty thick, but they stay in pretty good. And I love this scarf. They have a lot of other nice scarves out too, since it's summertime. They have different prints. And I just love the Dollar Tree accessories. They're really nice. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and you're all having a great day, everybody. God bless you and love you guys.